can you do that? Okay, cool. The same reason why I don't like going to my mechanic. When I go to my mechanic, he tells me, hey, I'm going to fix your brakes, and you're good to go. Come back, he tells me, oh, you need brakes, rotors, and I need to get in, you need a new fuel pump. God damn. Same thing goes with the doctor. You go to the doctor, they're going to say, you know what? We found your results that you do have some hair in your throat. But we also found out in your results. Now, a motherfucker tell you that in your doctor, your motherfucking heart stop, you can't breathe, you like. Okay, give it to me straight, dog. What is it? You got CHD. Fucking CHD? CHD, what the fuck is that? Chronic heart disease. All this time, my thoughts was wrong with me, but I just have to just be a freak. But it finds out I'm just a freak of nature. My CHD would get me in trouble though because I was cheating on my girl. I thought something was wrong with me though. Nothing wrong with me, I got CHD, baby. She's like, CHD, I said, baby, this is why I cheated on you. Okay? I said, but you know what though? I found out you really don't love me for me. You love me for my CHD. All this time I thought I was the problem. Finds out you're a problem. No matter how soon comes to war. Those niggas were swayed up that day, weren't they? Solid.
My ass moving.
Anybody with me on that? Is it just me? No, the reason why I smoke weed. I smoke blunts. When I smoke a blunt, I cut it in half. I take the brown guts out, put the green guts in, I roll a blunt, make it, light it, here's a blunt. Now, gay people don't do that. Because gay people are like certain women. Y'all like the bankers on everything. How you sucking a dick? You sucking on a sucker the right way? You got a popsicle? Freeze pop? And I'm talking about freeze pop. Yeah, I'm sorry. But, no. But, what I was saying, damn, I forgot what I was talking about. How is it? We will fuck us up. What the fuck was it? This is why I know this shit was important. Hope I'm not picking my damn kids up. Remember that commercial? Kid over there, sad as hell on the porch. What's wrong, Johnny? Dad forgot again. Look what the teacher put the arm around and that shit. It's gonna be okay, Johnny. Y'all just as silly as me, I love that. But now, when baby when they roll, he roll later on like this.
They roll
like this. They look at the plant.
Roll the plant. Lick it again. Light it.
Then he spit on it. Look at you. Look back at the blunt, put the blunt in his mouth. You look at me, you're like, what is all that about?
Mike's
I'm gonna get to that.
Why are you stupid?
So what I'm doing right, so I go, he go, I'm 20. I said, no, I'm wearing a black apron. Nigga, you just sucked the damn weed nut off of this motherfucker. I'm like, shit. So then he goes, I go, man, if you trying to press me, nigga, up north is that away. That away. So he goes, so you ain't gonna smoke this high weed? Nigga, give me that motherfucking breath, nigga. You mean weed is weed, nigga? My real weed, motherfucker. No, real weed. You ain't gonna turn out no weed, cause he gay. Oh, he ain't gonna smoke that blunt. Nigga, pass that shit. So I smoking that shit. Ooh, I'm like, damn, nigga, that's some good weed. I hit it again. Ooh, shit. All of a sudden, I knew something was up. My CHD started acting up. This motherfucker been chopping off a Bill Cosby pill on me and shit. Put it in the front like this. This is good ass weed, but damn, nigga, give me 20, I'm gonna go home, shit. It's an old lady, goddamn. Hey, yo, my name is Michael Hatchett. My last name is HATCHETTT. You can find me on Facebook. You can follow me on Facebook. You can follow me on Instagram as Hatchett1983. Snapchat, you can follow me as IronLight1. And I end my sets on all this. This is real talk. You're only one prayer away from where you want to be. So God bless y'all and all y'all families. I'm out. Peace.